just to put this out there, my favorite by far is Clay. I mean, our short time together, you know, in the summers, like, for him to be as dull as he is, it's never a dull moment.
You still aspire to be the third slash brother.
We'll see what happens. Every guy said, let's go get another championship. That was the first thing. And what really put me at ease was just the excitement. You know, they're a well-established team, and they could have easily been like, no, we don't need them, or whatever the case may be. But, I mean, they were excited, like a team that's never accomplished anything.